And as David Sassoli stated, we can be that hope when we don't ignore those in need, when we don't build walls on our borders, when we fight all forms of injustice, integrity at the center of all our actions. This year will be a year of further reform and actions to strengthen European Parliament integrity, independence and accountability. Siamo stati fortunati ad aver avuto come presidente, come collega e come amico David Maria Sassoli.